Following the investigation conducted by Kathmandu police, the deceased was identified as William Boyce.
And it is alleged that the son returned home early morning hours, started knocking and calling the father to open him, And as the father was not responding, he took a match and strike the match and throw it on the shack wherein his father was sleeping. It caught fire, and as a result, the father was sleeping inside the hut, burned to death.
All the household items inside the shack burned out, and the fire also burned the adjacent shack.
The suspect, a Namibian male of 26 years of age, the son to the deceased, is arrested and is due to appear at Kidmanshu Magistrate Court. That's tomorrow, the 4th of April.
The next of kin of the deceased were formally informed by Nampo on Saturday about what had happened. Police investigations into the matter continue. Leston Voller for the News on One.